Hello everyone, welcome to the my channel, which is Learning Institute, and today I am going to explain the LS coupling, which is an important topic of atomic spectra. So let us start the video. So first of all, what is coupling? Coupling is the act of combining two things. Coupling are mechanical element that couples two drive elements, which enable motion to transport from one element to another. In order to transmit torque between two shafts that either tend to lie in the same line or slightly misaligned, a coupling is used. Of special interest is the coupling of two vibrating systems. For example, resonant circuit by means of a spring or magnetic field. So these are the things where coupling is used. Couple is always used in two types of forces. Coupling in physics. In physics, two systems are coupled. If they are interacting with each other, there are two types of coupling in physics, LS coupling and JJ coupling. What is LS coupling notation? So Russell Sanders of LS coupling notation for atomic state is a system of notations, observed states for atoms, based upon a particular conception of the angular momentum possessed by each state and the sources of such angular momenta in the atom. So LS coupling is based on the momenta, angular momenta, that is orbital angular momentum and spin angular momentum, L and S. This L is known as orbital angular momentum and S is the total spin angular momentum. So LS coupling is used the two types of angular momentum, orbital angular momentum and spin angular momentum. Total angular momentum of an atom. Total angular momentum associated with the atom is measured along its projection along observation axis, z axis. So this is JZ. About the z axis, the total angular momentum, and total angular momentum is the sum of, that is J equal L plus S. So here JZ is the total angular momentum along the Z direction, ZY is the total angular momentum along the Y direction, and ZX is the total angular momentum along X direction. And this line is showing vector L, and this is vector S, and the resultant is this simple triangle rule, J equal L plus S. So vector addition of two angular momenta, that is J equal L plus S. If more than one source of angular momenta, we will only observe the total angular momentum from this source included. The total angular momentum of an atom can be shown to be consistent with the vector addition of all various sources angular momenta in the atom. So, we can show total angular momentum in this way, that it is a vector addition of L and S. This is L and S, and this is the total angular momentum. So, simply L, S and J. J, S and L. So simply vector addition triangle rule. Here the different sources is spin angular momentum and orbital angular momentum L. Total angular momentum of an atom, contribution comes from various sources that couple or combine together to give a resulting total. So from the combination we can couple or combine together to give the resultant total. Here we will discuss the angular momentum for many electron system. When more than one electron contribute orbital and spin angular momentum to the total angular momentum J of an atom, J is still the vector sum of these individual momenta. So the final statement is that J is the sum of L and S. J is still the vector sum of these individual momenta. This is the angular momenta of orbital and this is the spin angular momentum. Quantum numbers, there are four quantum numbers: principal quantum number N, orbital angular quantum number L, magnetic quantum number small m, and spin quantum number small s. The principal quantum number N describes the size of the orbital, and the angular quantum number L describes the shape of the orbitals. Magnetic quantum number M describes the orientation in space of a particular orbital, and the spin quantum number S describes the spin. Clear? N describes the size, L describes the shape, M is the orientation in space, and S is the spin quantum. Finding total angular momentum in this scheme, that is LS scheme, the usual pattern for all the atoms is that the orbital angular momenta L of the various electrons are coupled together into a single resultant L, combined vectorally like that, L equal L1 plus L2 plus L3 dot dot dot. Similarly for the spin angular momenta, SI are also coupled together into another single resultant S, that is total spin angular momenta S is equal to S1 plus S2 plus S3. Similarly total orbital angular momenta is L equal L1 plus L2 plus L3. This is vector notation, so this all carry the vector, all the term carry the vectors L1 plus L2 plus L3. Here S1 plus S2 plus S3, all the term carry a vector. So these are the vector quantities. Finding total angular momentum. So total angular momentum can be obtained by adding two vectors, that is L plus S. So the momenta L and S then interact via spin orbit effect to form the total angular momenta J, and this scheme is called LS coupling. इस व्यवस्था को, इस अरेंजमेंट को हम LS coupling कहते हैं. So the momenta L and S combine to form the total angular momenta J as when two orbital angular momenta having quantum number L1 and L2 combine, the allowed value of L R from L plus L1 plus L2 to L1 minus L2 mod of L1 plus L2 to mod of L1 minus L2. Similarly, the allowed values are calculated for S and J. For a given value of L, the allowed values of J are J equal L plus S mod of L plus S to mod of L minus S. That is simply J equal L plus minus S vector. Now for L greater than S, there are 2S plus 1 values of J, and for L less than S, the number of possible values of J are 2L plus 1. So this is very important. If L greater than S, there are 2S plus 1 value of J, and if L less than S, the number of possible values of J are 2L plus 1. Multiplicity of a state. The value of 2s plus 1 is called the multiplicity of the state, singlet state and triplet state. So for the two electron system s1 and s2 equal to half, the total spin angular momenta, that is s equal s1 plus minus s2, so it will give half plus minus half. So plus gives 1 and minus gives 0. So this 0 correspond to singlet state and 1 correspond to triplet state. See, when s equal to 0, we have 2s plus 1 equal to 1. That is multiplicity. Multiplicity is equal to 1. Multiplicity equal to 1. So when s equal to 0, the multiplicity is 1, and such states are referred as the single state. And when s equal to 1, multiplicity is 3. And this is known as triplet state. Clear? So when s equal to 0, singlet, s equal to 1, triplet. Try symbols of the state. To describe the state conveniently, किसी भी state को आसानी से describe करने के लिए हमें notation की जरूरत होती है. The symbol, this can be used for a single electron, is changed as follows. The term symbol is denoted as this. N is the quantum number, and 2s plus 1 represent the multiplicity of the state, and small j or capital J, subscript j, is the total angular momentum quantum number, and L stand for this L represent, stand for S, P and D. So difference in JJ coupling and compared with LS, we have discussed earlier LS coupling, here we discuss the JJ coupling. So in JJ coupling, L and S for each electron combine to form separate J. So in JJ coupling में L और S each electron के लिए अलग अलग combine करके J निकालते हैं. इस तरह से J1 equal L1 plus S1, J2 equal L2 plus S2, J3 equal L3 plus S3, and then the total angular momenta J equal J1 plus J2 plus J3. So this scheme is known as JJ coupling, which is different from LS coupling. LS coupling में हम पहले L combine कर रहे थे, L, L1, L2, L3, इस तरह से, फिर S, S1 plus S2 plus S3, एंड देन टोटल एंगुलर मोमेंटम हम निकालते थे जे से, जे इक्वल एल प्लस माइनस एस. सो दिस इज डिफरेंट, जे जे कपलिंग इज डिफरेंट बट द रिजल्ट इज सेम. In both the coupling, how to read the LS coupling notations? कैसे हम उसे read करेंगे? तो if S equal to half, L1 L equal to 1, so this will give J equal 1 plus minus half, that is 3 half and half. So this corresponding state will be 2p 3 half and 2p half. This is 3 half and half. Read as doublet p 3 half and this read as doublet p half. So this is doublet p 3 half and this is doublet p half. This is the references. Spin orbital orbit coupling splitting, that is fine structure in hydrogen atom emission spectra arises from spin orbit coupling. Electron has an intrinsic spin, that is s equal to half and ms equal to plus minus half. Electron has orbital spin, that is L, and for L, ML equal to minus L to plus L. Electron intrinsic spin and electron orbital spin coupled to give a single total angular momentum. So simply J equal L plus S. Russell-Sandor's LS coupling is between total angular momentum and total spin angular momentum. This scheme is useful for the atoms Z less than 40, atomic number is less than 40. Total spin angular momentum is of the form, and the total spin angular momentum can be written as this is S equal S1 plus minus S2, S1 plus minus S2. So if you have any question, can comment. Can anyone define what would you understand by the term doublet state? And another question for you. A state is denoted as 4D 5 by 2. So the first question is, what are the values of L, S and J? And the second one, what is the minimum number of electrons which could give rise to this? So you can solve this, and if you have any problem you can comment. So this is all about for today. Video dekhne ke liye dhanyabad. Thank you.